This guy is an insane pole vaulter. He starts by sprinting to gain momentum and uses his pole to swing himself up. But look at how much the pole bends as he carries himself up. I thought the pole was long, but the height he needs to clear is easily 3 feet higher than the pole. Even on the way down, I was clenching my teeth because I thought the pole might impale him. Would you ever try this sport?